At any point, if I wasn't happy, if I didn't like what was going on, I could have walked away, I could have quit, but I couldn't. You know why? Because for every 10 embarrassing moments like you just showed in that video, there'd be one magic moment with maybe a kid in the front row wearing a Dolph Ziggler t-shirt who high fives me and says he'll never forget it. And I say, no, I'll never forget that. That's what keeps me going. Or even backstage or with Make-A-Wish and you're granting a wish and a little kid says they look up to me and that I'm their hero and I say, no, you're my hero. That is real emotion and you can't take that away from me. You can't handpick it. You can't force it. That is a real moment that stays with me. And even a couple of years ago, the night after WrestleMania, I cashed in the Money in the Bank contract and I became world champion. That's why I can't walk away, man. Because through all the hard work, all the sacrifice, all the crap, all the ups and the downs and the highs and the lows and the way down lows and all the love and the hate, and it's been a hell of a ride and a damn good time, and I know all bad things must end, but damn it, I'm not done yet.
Yes, you are. You want to talk about emotions, you want to talk about moments, you want to talk about a five-year-old in the front row? Well, say goodbye to them, because this Sunday, your career will end, and it will end because of me. But don't worry, I have just the thing to raise your spirits. In transit when you guys got sent back to OVW. But hey, this just means a spot opened up for you after you lose this Sunday. Just think, I can see it now. Nikki reunites with the Spirit Squad. Just think of all the podcasts and $5 autograph signings that you all can do together.
You know what, Miz? You wanna go right now? We go right now!
TV just got physical.
Kenny and Mikey of the Spirit Squad attacking their former member, their former teammate, Dolph Ziggler.
Clearly taking out their jealous frustrations.
Well, they're doing the Miz's bidding for him right now. Oh! They send Dolph Ziggler crashing to the canvas. Super kick to Kenny! And one for Mikey, too! The Spirit Squad morphed into a version of the Suicide Squad. Now the Miz avoids the super kick from Dolph Ziggler. Will he avoid it Sunday at the SmackDown Live exclusive pay-per-view No Mercy? It doesn't get bigger for Dolph Ziggler. His career versus the Miz Intercontinental Championship.